Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took the rest of the pit.
Well, they won't try that again.
Oh, God, hurry up.
Thank you so much.
Let's go.
I can tell you ain't one of those Peggy's.
Can you come a little closer? I want to talk to you.
So the cook...
Yeah, the parents on posts. They decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
Their souls are plagued by filth!